Caveman Dave by Nick Sharratt, read by Scott Jepson for Ash Class September 2020. Caveman Dave lives in a cave. He doesn't wash and he doesn't shave. He's smelly, but he's very brave. Wild animals don't frighten Dave. At bears and tigers he will wave. He tells fierce mammoths to behave. Dave really is extremely brave. But Dave's sister Ava is braver.